got the white swim bait. Throwing the Alexa, Dive Alexa 300 on the St. Croix Mojo Inshore. Still a kelp, I'm like in a kelp patch already. Not a good start. Well, that's how fast you snag. All right, I'm gonna deal with this. All right, I got it off without any issues, so I'm gonna just try dropping down and jigging rather than casting right now, because I don't know, gotta figure out the bottom. It's been a while. Just hit bottom, give a couple bounces. Water's actually not as clear as I thought. It's a little bit murky. Throwing a white swim bait, might throw something on that's a little bit darker. Getting a bite, getting a bite. Bite, bite. I'm gonna let him eat it. And I'm gonna set the hook. There we go. Feels like a small rockfish. Actually, yeah. Not a bad size rockfish. Ooh, look at that eye. This guy's been attacked. The one-eyed rockfish. This eye's good. Gotta keep him. It's a good size. I think I will. All right. On to the next one. On. Getting a bite. Got him. Got him. Rockfish, I think. Got him. Got him. On that white swim bait. Smaller guy. Pretty fish. Let him go. Alright, let's do it again. Got a bite, got a bite. There we go. There we go. Feels like a rockfish. Maybe? Yeah, it feels like a good rockfish. Oh no. Missed that set. Missed that. That was horrible. He's pissed. I'm in the kelp too. Fuck. Tied up in this cow. He's tangled up in kelp again. Mother. What a mess. Oh, snapped my rod, dunked my reel, but I got a fish. Oh my God. Probably